Monroe and West Monroe have a lot to offer visitors willing to make the road trip to Northeast Louisiana.
Bodie Brooks has a roundup of the fun and educational opportunities in the Twin Cities.
When planning your next visit to the Twin Cities, your first stop may take you to the newly renovated Visitor Center. Upon stepping into the lobby, visitors will find nods and symbols of Twin Cities history and culture, and can even take a personality test to make their own custom trip itinerary. From the laid-back to the energetic, chances are if there isn't something for you, soon there will be.
We are in a really exciting time right now where there is a lot of energy and excitement in our community, where people are creating new cool things.
Jerrica Bennett of the Monroe-West Monroe Convention and Visitors Bureau took us for a ride to hit some of the highlights from the Beaton Harden Museum and Gardens.
Now this is a moment right here
where history and beauty meet, and where you can pick up a bottle of Coke for only a nickel, one of the last operating machines in existence. The Twin Cities are home to military history as well, home of the Chenault Aviation and Military Museum, where you can learn about General Claire Chenault, leader of the Flying Tigers, and take in the sights of wartime relics of the past. That history even carrying into the business community. The Flying Tiger Brewery offers locally crafted beer and a community atmosphere you're also sure to find at one of the 200 plus local eateries in town. And that's not all that makes up the local flavor.
You don't have to go to Napa and Sonoma to see the wine country, but you can experience grapes, wine grown right here in Louisiana and North Louisiana and West Monroe.
Plus, you can't miss out on the local shopping experience of Antique Alley. And for Duck Dynasty fans, the shops that made the show. And once you've tired yourself out, you're sure to always find some tranquility in Northeast Louisiana's bountiful trails and parks. And that is just scratching the surface.
You know that there's lots of things to do. You know that there's cool things to do in New Orleans. You know that there's great things to do in Dallas. But when you come here, you might not know that, but it really is discovering all of the cool things that we have here.
Reporting for Destination Louisiana, I'm Bodie Brooks.